Meanwhile, the session will begin with one fewer Democrat in the Senate. Mia McLeod announced today that she is leaving the state Democratic Party. Now, McLeod, you will remember, ran for governor last year as a Democrat, losing the primary election to Joe Cunningham, who then went on to run against Governor McMaster. She serves as the state senator for the 22nd District, which covers parts of Kershaw and Richland counties.